So now that you have seen the animation of the analogy of Aditi and Balraj, why don't you write down a scenario where you assume the roles of Aditi and Balraj and try to see how can you use that two code, two key box and communicate securely. The other question that we have is, you could also think about a way where they could use their previous box, which had the challenge of the keys getting leaked, and still be able to communicate securely now by using this new two pair two code box. So go ahead and think about it, and we'll meet you in the next week.
Messages as packets, networks to bind us, and connecting wires, are we mysterious? Don't you evade us, switching through the phases, Professor Sri the Wildy mystifies.